In these girls, Barack and I see our own daughters. We see their hopes and their dreams.
The US and Britain have sent teams into Nigeria to help search for the girls.
This unconscionable act was committed by a terrorist group determined to keep these girls from getting an education. Grown men attempting to snuff out the aspirations of young girls.
The crime and Nigeria's seemingly slow response.